Victoria was a beauty from El Paso, Texas. Her exes were a bunch of low-life bitches. Think one even did a little time in the slammer. What was I thinking? We started dating one day where we made out for hours. Her mama found out and ripped her a new one. I just stood watching. I was lucky she didn't kill me. What was I thinking? Oh, I knew there'd be hell to pay. But that crossed my mind a little too late. Cause I was thinking about a life with this beautiful, sexy young woman that I was dating. I was thinking about the future, man. Just gotta get there where this relationship could lead. I know what I was feeling. But what was I thinking? What was I thinking? By the end of the school year, we had been dating for about a year. Our relationship had hit the next chapter that it needed to. Didn't care that she constantly cheated on me. What was I thinking? Come summertime, our relationship had gotten even more sexual. We both went on vacations with our families. We were sexting the entire time. What was I thinking? Oh, I knew there'd be hell to pay. But that crossed my mind a little too late. Cause I was thinking about a life of this beautiful, sexy young woman that I was dating. I was thinking about the future, man. Just gotta get there where this relationship could lead. I know what I was feeling. But what was I thinking? When I found out her ex was still trying to get with her, making out with her, he's lucky I didn't knock out his front tooth. Had to deal with his shit on the daily. What was I thinking? I finally broke up with her at a 5:30. Finally made 2 diss tracks as I heard she was talking shit. In return, she took me to court. What was I thinking? Oh, what was I thinking? Oh, what was I thinking? Then she got a restraining order on me. Then suddenly a year plus later we were friends again. Cause I was thinking about a life with this beautiful, sexy young woman that I had dated. I was thinking about the future, man. Just gotta get there where a new relationship could lead. I know what I was feeling. Yeah, I know what I was feeling. But what was I thinking? What was I thinking?
I know what I was feeling. But what the fuck was I thinking?